Yo, yo, defense first, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook. Yo, sorry about that. Yo, man, I gotta make a apology for talking too fast. My last video about the fight with Charlo. I ain't even see all the fights, man. I ain't even see all of the fight. And I think it was both him and his brother fought us. I don't know, man. I gotta check out the fights before I do the video, but I just was watching another clip of him fighting the guy and to the body with the body shot, but it looked like he was already hurt from the round before. Man, that's almost tragic the way he fell down from that body shot. It looked like he lost oxygen to his brain or something. And it wasn't from the body shot, it was just from exhaustion. And his corner should have been more responsible, man. Boy, it's wild out here nowadays, 2020.
Yeah.
Looked like he had some real, real serious issues. Lack of something. I hope he's okay now, man. My shout out to his whole team. Peace and love. That's my way. Zach.
Yes.
Bro, oh, yeah. Idris.
Don't forget to hit the notification bell. And
ding.
Woo.
Say notification. Say notification.
Don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notification
bell. How y'all, man?
And hit the bell. Woo.
Peace.